Action and Remedy. Number 52 of the Johnson Click, the outlaw, Shane Rocky Jr. On the outside of Shane, in the Fine Line Salon, number 40 out of the Dirty D, Dalston, Scott Patrick. Next to the side, the Club Lamarck Madison's Race Car Bar, Advanced Fastening Supply, Bonafide Security Solutions, number 92, our Marshal Carter Stark. On the outside of Carter, in the Alt Operation Serenity Concepts, number 51, out of the beautiful city of Jefferson, Curtis Clemens. Next to the inside, in the Hogan Farms, Casey Johnson Racing, number 15, third generation driver out of Edgerton, Carson Phillips. Outside of number 3, in the Wacom Dairy Farms, Pelletary Waste Systems, number 4, out of Lake Mills, Stephen Shaggy Shield. Next to inside the Serenity Concepts, Terry's Race Engines, number 97, out of Watertown, Chris Chenerev. On the outside of him in the Hogan Farms and Compass Construction, number 5, out of Edgerton, Casey Johnson. Inside in the Kettering and Serenity Concepts, Salomon's Pizzeria, number 28, a rookie out of Cambridge. He's got the meanest mother in motorsports, Mark Duff Porter. On the outside of him in the Jensen Heating, Cooling, and Heating, Plumbing, and Cooling, Griffin Ford, number 8, former track champion out of Lake Mills, Sean the Man of Shield. Next to him inside is the Dry Furnace Chevrolet out of Orfordville. Contact Ron Cobbs, number 3, out of J. Vegas, Lady Osborne. On the outside of her, quick qualifying through Miller Lite qualifying in the Grand Valley Campground, Wagner Automotive. Number 90, out of Marcus and Michael Gutherski. Next row inside, the multi-track champion in the Glassworks of Wisconsin, Smithback Farms, Advanced Fastening Supply. Number 2, his son is just going back to the ferry after a big feature lift on a Cambridge, Dale Nottestad. On the outside of him in the Carl Kier Roofing, Malley Ceramic Tile, K&R Transport, NANCAR Racing, number 37, second generation driver out of Marshall, Seth Reamer. Next row inside, the MPC, Three Frank Services, number 1, out of St. Charles, Illinois, rookie, Josh Thierry. On the outside, him in the Lowy's Landscape and Materials, Serenity Concepts, Felton Appliance, Sammy Berger Motorsports, number 33, out of the beautiful city of Jefferson, Thrillin' Dylan Schuyler. In the back of the bus, on the inside, the W.L. Miller Transport, left-hander performance, number 16, also out of the beautiful city of Jefferson, Duke Westenberg. Starting shotgun on the field, your night got better, didn't it, buddy? On the outside of him, shotgun on the field of the Culver's and Johnson Creek, Advanced Fastening Supply, number 97, on the Lake Mills, Kyle Smith.
Ladies and gentlemen, start your engines!
Thank you.
50 lap main event this evening in the Griffin Ford of Port Atkinson. Lightner Construction, Ryan's Auto Care, Jensen Plumbing, Heating and Air, Cutting Edge Lawn Care and Landscaping, Epps Quality Restoration, Dudley Waterworks, Doyle's Docks, Herring's Fish Bowl, Terry's Race Engine, Rockdale Motorsports, Morrissey Racing, STS Shocks, in loving memory of Uncle Steve Ford Stang, out of Lake Mills, Sean, the man of Sheol. Give it up for Sean, the man of Sheol. Feature win number two for 2024.